next one here is actually a pair of scissors.
White pad on the brain plastic cake. A match pad to the bare skin exactly as shown. Remove clothes from patient's bed.
And it keeps repeating itself, so it doesn't go ahead of me.
Oh, God, I hate
it. Peel white pad on brain plastic cake. A match pad to the bare skin exactly as shown.
Tells me where to put this.
Look carefully at the pictures on the white adhesive pads. Peel one white pad
itself.
To break it. Place pad exactly as shown. Press pads firmly to patient's bare skin. Stay clear of patient. Analyzing heart rhythm. Stay clear of patient. Analyzing heart rhythm. Shock advised.
Part is out of sync, it needs to be reset. Part is clear, I'm clear, all clear. Press the shot button.
Shock delivered. Be sure emergency medical services have been called. It is safe to touch the patient. Begin CPR. For help with CPR, press the flashing blue button.
So the question is it possible you're not going to remember how to do CPR? Is it possible you've never taken CPR? Absolutely. So let's be realistic, we need help, right?
Place the heel of one hand in the center of the chest between the nipples. Place your other hand on top of the first. Push the chest down firmly 2 inches. Keep high with the feet.
So the real question is how many compressions are supposed to do?
30.
Have I counted? No. But I don't need to.
Because that's how you're doing it for you.